Mm-hmm. Yep. I'm good to go. Let me go. Yeah. However, she'd probably be pretty easy.
Is she trying to pass Osh? She'd probably be pretty easy to teach how to pass Osh and pee off.
Which one is that?
Pee off is the standing still trot pass.
Osh is the really high knee action. Yeah.
She's just tidy in her naturalness.
Yeah. She doesn't want to be held back. She wants you to just let her go and do her thing.
Totally. And like, I've worked, system with her. You know, it's really, it's hard for me to tell because, you know, like, she makes my arms burn.
Yeah.
I ride her, it probably doesn't look like it's that bad. Even though it's like,
Yeah, I can tell that you're constantly
working. Right.
And see, like, not that I want anything bad to happen or anything. I would just like to know, you know, could someone else handle her?
Yeah. If you found the right person.
Yeah.
You know, you're right. Like, Dad always says they're riding on their knees, and to me,
yeah.
It's like they're in balance.
Yeah.
Like, you have to find your own seat on the horse.
Yep.
Whether it's here or, like, for Penny, you know, it's up here.
Yeah.
So you don't get like
exhausted.
Cause it's like that's how.
Yeah. Yeah.
And like that's when they make a turn, they can like flip. You know, it's like Milo, that's why I always worry about his little piece, because he banks.
Yeah.
So long.
Absolutely, yeah.
And so like that's what was nice about doing all that like free work with him. It's because he really got to find his own balance.
Yeah.
But now it's like with extra weight.
Yeah.
You know, or like retain all of that, but with a different type of balance. You know, adjust it.
Like, that's pretty good, but she's kind of under the bed.
Yeah, she's overbent.
That's like what a lot of people, I think, like, it seems like strive for.
No, she's past that. She was overbent, so you don't have any flexion at the pole.
As hard as she gets, because she's actually quite twisty in her ride.
Yeah.
And like, what happens is she gets very compressed, and then she
twists, but because she's so compressed, because she's like, it almost feels like she's cheating.
Yeah.
In some way, almost. But like, usually if I just get in like one big little woof with her, then. Then she can.
Yeah.
Just a little bit, you know. It was really hard as a rider to not just like to have like a really nice ride and then not just like lose it like right there. Like I see that happen all the time. They're like, okay, good horse. And then doing this and it's like, well, that just kind of undoes what you were just doing.
Well, you also have to look at her actual conformation, and her neck is very upright. And so to try and force her to carry down is going to be against her anatomy as well.
Yeah, and so, like, because she's so strong, that's what it probably looks like. But, like, what I'm really trying to do is just get... I mean, I'm not really trying to focus on a head placement at all, because I learned that doesn't work.
Exactly.
Get her to wherever, when I soften, she stays
soft. Yeah, you're looking for a sweet spot. It doesn't mean that nose has to be on the ground.
Like, if she wants to have her head be up here, that's fine. If she wants it to be, like... way down there, you know, that's fine too, but she has to find it.
Yeah.
But she's gotta like relax a little bit.
Yep.
Find it. And she's starting to find it, and it's actually really cute. It's just like a nice light head carriage almost.
Yep.
I don't think.
Yeah, because she's so muscular.
Just like when she's like in the round pen and she relaxes and stretches out, she can really stretch out like really nice. She just can't,
like chill enough. Yeah, I mean,
like, she rode her for, like, hours and hours and hours.
Yeah.
I'm swinging like an Amazon gorilla. Got more punch than the villa in Manila. I'm swinging like an Amazon gorilla. Got more punch than the villa in Manila. I'm swinging like an Amazon gorilla. Got more punch than the villa in Manila. I'm swinging like an Amazon gorilla. Got more punch than the villa in Manila. I'ma show you how to talk like a J.A. talk.
Yo, where the fuck where the bomber clock?
Yo, I creep, me not trust shadow after dark.
Hey, pussy man, it's stepping, I watch your walk.
Me not hood rich, I'm good rich.
Me not afraid for go box up a dumb bitch.
I'm heartless, like Kanye.
When you bump this, put it on replay, replay.
Hey Ben, man, I think I might need a hi-hat or something to keep me on since I'm just providing a beat for the acapella. You know what I'm sizzling?
Yeah, that's right.
All right. Yeah, like that. What I'm about to do, I'm about to get y'all the verse I did with Bone. I was supposed to do with Bone called Speed of Sound.
Yeah, very much so.
They ain't never put it out, so I'm gonna give it to you right now. Check it out. I be coming like an Autobahn, I'm murdering everything. I'm a killer with a mission to flip it. I'm sick with the gift of the lip, and I be itching to give it the whiff of the wicked. I stick it with the crick and they digging it. Nigga, like I said it before, I'ma get up and go and get it because I'm Mr. Malignant. Keeping you riveted, living in polygamous in a bit. In a chicken, I'm in a tech, I need to be kicking it. I flow for the Middle West, go for your little neck. Don't let me get it, but your hoe, I'ma get it wet. Stop and drop on top of twat in your kitchen. Not the guap, I pop without an admission. Hailing from misery, you can smell out the hell and the thizzery. Just remember me, busting deliveries, and I'm making up chivalry. I'm taking my little city to lyrical liberty. I go for the gusto and lead the ground. No bush to beat around. All the Midwest choppers on this track, and yes, so we are down. Take a Nina with Bone, everybody gets on. Other MCs, we a clown. And we do it like a bullet from a gun, I better yet the speed of sound.
Main Struzik. Bang Booyitz. Follow me now, see? Check it out. I say, this song is dedicated to the ball droppers. But I'ma switch the letters around and say draw boppers. We coming to get you, so get the message to all coppers that you need protection or you better have char yappers. What a shame when a thing blasts at you. Cause you're lame, you a dame slash actor. These dudes are hoes from screws to toes. They choose to go bass backwards. Tech and Nina about to hit him with the woo-wop. Now the barrel of my governor is hoo-tot. Cause you the type that'll get your whole shoe crot. Loud mouth nigga tripping thinking that he poo-top. Got a strong hand, I'm a moan grand. Little boy, now you're fucking with the clone ran. Or you just showboating, this over now. Y'all can quit, cause you can get it for something mere as chalk and tit. Just a cone fall, then it's on y'all. Fuck around and get your dome sawed off a Bronze Star. I can't wait to hear you squeal and holler. How you set tripping when you got a multi-dillion miles, nigga? Stupid. Such a sucker. Nut figures always got to make a tother brutcher. Never had no problem taking down another buster. Cause they be doing shit bad backwards for the mucker. What a shame when a thing blasts at ya. Cause you're lame, you a dame slash actor. These dudes are hoes from screws to toes. They choose to go bass backwards. What a shame when a thing blasts at ya. Cause you're lame, you a dame slash actor. These dudes are hoes from screws to toes. They choose to go bass backwards.
I'm your guy to the drug dealer.
I am.
I'm your guy to the thug nigga.
I am.
I'm your guy in my own head. And if you wanna hold the X, I'm your guy in the plug, nigga. I've been getting money for a long time. You been banging, throwing up the wrong signs. Pussy ass nigga, you a cross jump. Fuck boy, you a hoe nigga. And you remind me of my hoe nigga. None I hate worse than a broke nigga. Got a Tech 9 and an AK and an FN. Got a white bed and a white ghost and a white Benz. I ain't running with niggas, let some get money with niggas. I don't act funny with niggas, keep it 100 with niggas. Keep it 1,000 with niggas, I rent in houses with niggas. I put in work with the squad, we even sold flour with the niggas. But fuck,
What a shame when a thing blasts at ya. Cause you're lame, you a dame slash actor. These dudes are hoes, some screws the toes. They choose to go bass backwards. What a shame when a thing blasts at ya. Cause you're lame, you a dame slash actor. These dudes are hoes, from screws the toes. They choose to go bass backwards.
Bass backwards, synonymous with rappers. All these niggas claiming, maintaining that they factors. When you push a package, when you ever clap shit. All these niggas talking ain't done nothing but this rap shit. Reason why I shipped this place and had to find some space. Before I killed one of these rap niggas and ate they fucking face. Out of place in this rap game, biggest mistake I ever made. Hit rewind and beeline, deleting everything I laid. Far from a rap nigga, I don't lie for fun. Fuck fame and fuck you and fuck him and her too. Nina called the big dog, I had to breathe smoke. But Yo Gotti and Big Scoob, and this ain't about dope. Ass backwards.
These niggas ass backwards. She let me hit that ass backwards. Pussy niggas act hard, get killed for bad acting. Trigger man laughing, and it's funny how this shit go. Red Rum was the case that they gave me. I slipped slow and stumbled down the slip slope. I can hide the chopper in a trench coat. Don't you go berserk in this bitch. Spelling stress backwards, dessert with my shit. I'm reversing this shit. My double R and R. I park on the curb in this bitch. The money, I'm submerged in this shit. So frankly, I'm stalking Ben Franklin.